The finalist in the sustainability category is Environmental Designs for Centerra Industrial Buildings. When Environmental Designs took over the maintenance of two of the four buildings at the Centerra Industrial Complex, they were tasked with growing and sustaining vibrant seasonal color in several large concrete planters throughout the complex. The existing state of the planters was not good, culminating in poor plant health and a stinky mess that generated complaints. Planter drains were cleaned and existing irrigation components were replaced with poly line for drip irrigation and adjustable drip bubblers for each planter. After installation, continual adjustments were made over time to mitigate poor drainage and eliminate overwatering and excessive runoff. The system runs automatically from an ET-based smart controller, requiring only minor adjustments. The result is vibrant seasonal color with little water waste. Building owners are saving on water, and tenants are complimentary, and the improved system has eliminated plant material warranties.